एचसी वर्मा चैप्टर 9 क्वेश्चन नंबर 8। टू ब्लॉक्स ऑफ मास 10 केजी एंड 20 केजी आर प्लेस्ड ऑन द एक्स एक्सिस। द फर्स्ट मास इज मूव्ड ऑन द एक्स एक्सिस बाय डिस्टेंस ऑफ 2 सेंटीमीटर। बाय व्हाट डिस्टेंस शुड द सेकेंड मास बी मूव्ड टू कीप द पोजीशन ऑफ द सेंटर ऑफ मास अनचेंज्ड। लेट अस कंसीडर 5 डिफरेंट पार्टिकल्स ऑफ मासेस m1, m2, m3, m4 एंड m5 विद देयर पोजीशन वेक्टर्स वेक्टर r1, वेक्टर r2, वेक्टर r3, वेक्टर r4 एंड वेक्टर r5 रेस्पेक्टिवली। Now the position of center of mass is given by summation of mi into vector ri divided by summation mi. Putting the values, we get vector r center of mass is equal to m1 vector r1 plus m2 vector r2 plus m3 vector r3 plus m4 vector r4 plus m5 vector r5 divided by m1 plus m2 plus m3 plus m4 plus m5. Now let us move m2 by vector r. The new position of m2 becomes vector r2 plus vector r. The new position of center of mass is now m1 vector r1 plus m2 vector r2 plus vector r plus m3 vector r3 plus m4 vector r4 plus m5 vector r5 divided by m1 plus m2 plus m3 plus m4 plus m5. This can be rearranged to write m1 vector r1 plus m2 vector r2 plus m3 vector r3 plus m4 vector r4 plus m5 vector r5 divided by m1 plus m2 plus m3 plus m4 plus m5 plus m2 vector r divided by m1 plus m2 plus m3 plus m4 plus m5. But the first term in this expression is the original position of center of mass. Thus, new position of center of mass is original position of center of mass plus m2 vector r divided by total mass of the system. If we subtract the original position of center of mass from the new position of center of mass, we get the displacement of center of mass. Thus, the displacement of center of mass is equal to mass into its displacement divided by total mass of the system. In case more than one mass is moved, the expression can be extended to displacement of center of mass is equal to summation of mass into displacement divided by total mass. Now, let us come to our question. 10 kg mass is moved by 2 cm. Let us assume that 20 kg mass is moved by distance r so as to keep the center of mass fixed at its position. Putting the values in the expression, we get 0 is equal to 10 into 2 plus 20 into r divided by 10 plus 20. Simplifying, we get 0 is equal to 20 plus 20 r, or r is equal to minus 1 cm. This is our answer. The minus sign here signifies that the block must be moved in direction opposite to the direction in which the first block was moved. In order to request solution to any question from HC Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.